hosting the Mavs, and the Jazz are 9.5 point favorites. The over-under is at 223.5. Dallas is +350 on the money line. Utah is -450. Both of these teams lost the last game that they played. Before you bet on this game, go to Twitter, go to Underdog NBA, and see what players are actually playing in this game. And then use a site like VegasInsider.com. It'll allow you to compare all the casinos' pricing in one place, so you get the most advantageous line for you. Now, obviously, with the Jazz being 9.5 point favorite, you can kind of figure that Luka wasn't playing, and also Kyrie, because they're going to be favorites in a lot of games now that they just acquired him. Now, head-to-head, the home team is on a two-game winning streak. The home team is 7-3 in their last 10 games. Dallas is 7-3 against the Jazz in their last 10. The favorite is 5-5 against the spread. While the favorite is 7-3 on the money line, the favorite has won the last 5 games that they've played against each other on the money line. The under has hit in their last 5 games, and that's with both of these teams having full squad. The under is 8-2 in their last 10, and the under 23.5, forgive me, is 9-1 in their last 10 games, yet again, also with teams having full squad. The last game that they played, the Jazz won 108-100 as 7.5-point favorite. The game pulled out the Mavericks from 103-100. They were 6.5-point favorite. They did not cover. The game before that, Dallas won 98-96 as 1-point road favorite. The game before that, Dallas won 102-77 as 3-point home favorite. In their last handful of games, the Mavericks actually have covered their last 2 games. They are 4-6 against the spread. 4 out of their last 5 games that they've played have gone under. We've had 232, 217, 216, and 208 points in their last handful of games. One of those games was against the Jazz. Now, for the Jazz, they have not covered the last game that they've played. They are 6-4 against the spread. We've had 223, 259, 208, and 258 points in the games in which they played. 3 out of the 4 of those games were at home, so also food for thought. I'm going to take Utah on the money line. I'm going to take the Jazz laying the points, although something tells me to take the Mavericks with the points in this specific game. And I'm going to go under because when they play each other, they don't score a lot of points. These are just my picks. If you disagree, please go with your gut, and please bet with my